So speaking to someone close to me about starting a business and the points we discussed, I thought is something I could share with you guys. So starting a business can be really intimidating. It's uncertain. You don't know what's going to happen. You don't know if you're going to fail. So there can be countless questions in your head that might deter you from starting your own business. But what I would suggest is the first thing you need to do is to just start. So think of the biggest companies in the world, let it be Apple or Google or Microsoft or anything. They just began. They didn't think about everything that they're going to do today, that they are doing today, but they just began and they just worked at it and they evolved and they just reacted to what situation they were faced with. So the first thing, just begin. Wherever you are, just start. The second thing I told her was to be instinctive. So any business, you need to be instinctive. You cannot be, your business cannot be someone else's work, right? It needs to be you. And when you are instinctive and you make certain decisions that are successful, that leads to a lot of happiness. So yes, the second thing, be instinctive. So the third and the final point I told her was to be disciplined. Now, anyone who follows my Instagram page knows that I'm a huge fan of discipline. It's not that you just do it on Mondays and Tuesdays and whenever it is that you feel like, but it's important to do something consistently over a long period of time. So it might be a year, might be 2 years, might be five, but it's important to consistently do something. And the other thing with discipline, I feel, is that it actually helps you achieve your full potential. And in my opinion, that's where true happiness lies. So when you are chasing your full potential and we are trying to achieve it, that's where happiness lies. It's not really on the outcome, but actually on the process. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. And if you do watch this on YouTube, please do like and subscribe.